I think at first it's a privilege because anybody cannot enjoy that beautiful sunrise and sunset at sea. It's amazing. And you know, you enjoy when you know that you're going to catch and bring home a lot of fish to feed some people. It's a good practice because it's a low cost food for everybody, because it's a basic food for the people.